Of course, because those two are headlining together, well, not together, but they're on Endgame together. That's where I was going with that. So obviously they've done the filming of all the videos.
Here
we are. But yeah, there's a film called Born on the 4th of July. So that's what was the... Something was born on the 4th of July.
Ed's tour is pretty jam-packed, so it's unlikely that they might come together and do it. So
I did think there might be a bit of a crossover.
Potentially, but I think she's nailed the accent enough to do it herself.
She's got time to be effective.
Okay, all right. Moving on. So do you remember before the last Star Wars film came out, there was that rumour that Princess Harry and William were in it?
Yeah.
As stormtroopers somehow. But it turns out they didn't make the final cut.